Hey everyone, welcome to episode 7 of Living the Merit Life Reloaded. Happy Sunday to all of you. What am I doing? Oh shoot. God, I gotta go to work. I'm trying to work on some stuff at the house and I gotta go to work. Happy Sunday, like I said, to all of you. Forgive me for not updating you guys since the last episode of Living the Merit Life, and forgive me right now if I don't sound in such high spirits as I usually am. I've actually been sick the latter part of last week, so it's been going around. I don't know what it is. It's something crazy going around here where people are getting this the respiratory type of situation where you're coughing a lot, so it's like a bronchitis type of thing. Elliot, I need you to stop reading for me, baby. I need you to kind of take care of the plants here until you go to work, please. We actually just got back from Granite Falls. We just got back. The kids are off to school, and I made sure. Well, daggone it. Well, just, baby, work up until you have to go. Just work until you have to go on the garden. Anyway. We just, it's like a lazy, it's Friday in the game. It's Sunday in real life. So right now, we're just kind of having a lazy Friday. I didn't really have a set plan goal of what we were going to do today. It was just, I think all of us were just trying to recover, really. From the trip, but I do have something big going on that may not happen this episode. In fact, it should happen this episode, but I'm not quite prepared yet. But so it may not happen this episode, but I do have a little thing where Whit is going to go on a trip herself back to Granite Falls, and that's all you're going to know for right now. The reasoning is a little secret. We'll find that out in the very next episode. But it'll come faster than, this past week. It's just been, I'm telling you, it's just been a trying time this week. I'm on antibiotics. It's just been, and I'm still not 100%, as you can tell. I'm just watching my husband do this gardening thing. It's more peaceful, a peaceful play today than opposed to just kind of really having a set goal. So hopefully you'll allow me to have this episode where we're not really doing much, but we're just having a nice sit down talk Sunday morning, afternoon, evening, whenever it is that you are watching this episode. But let me tell you, I will give you a little slight quick review of my thoughts of Granite Falls. Personally, I love it. I love Granite Falls, but that's only because it speaks to the country girl in me. A lot of people have different opinions. They feel like there's not enough to do in it, which that could change. You can add to those lots and make give the Sims more activities. You can add a pool if you wanted to. I mean, whatever you want it to do, you can make it to where there's more to do instead of actually just accepting the fact. Ellie, you need to go to work, honey. I thought I X'd that out. Stop weeding, babe. I appreciate you wanting to keep my garden together, but please stop weeding. No, go to work. Seriously, baby, go to work. Stop. How many times do I have to tell him to stop? Thank you, babe. Go. Oh, he's gone. Oh, well, that's new. That's new. He just disappeared. All right. All of us have had a late start this morning. The girls went to school late. What's wrong with Honey? Oh, she's having... Oh. Well, I was going to tell the work, take it easy today, but they already home from school. All right, girls. Go ahead and do your homework. What was I saying? I think Granite Falls is really a really, really nice semi-expansion pack that I've dubbed it as. I think it brings a lot more excitement to what is to come for the next kind of little semi-stuff packs, semi-expansion packs that we may get in the future. I can just about imagine. I think this is the first time we ever had necessarily a semi-expansion pack where it's like outdoorsy. I think, unless you want to count Family Fun that came out, that little stuff pack that came out for The Sims 2. But other than that, I love it. But I understand the problem where people feel like there's not enough to do, but I also know that you can add to it to make it more enjoyable for you and give your Sims more to do. So really, I feel like the complaint is valid, but then it's invalid because you can change that. But that's just my own personal opinion on that. I've been having my girls do a lot of extra credit work because I want them to do better in school. And I mentioned this in the last episode. The girls, you know, they're doing very well in school. I mean, clearly, if we go down here, my girls are doing just fine in school. Their main thing is staying focused all the time, so I'm pleased with that. Elliot and I are very pleased with that. But we just don't want them making mistakes on tests like Ani did and everything, and we want them to just really do better. So in the case they... I mean, that's what I did when I was in high school. When I made mistakes and you know, didn't pull off a good grade on certain assignments, I made sure that I did extra credit, even if that extra credit wasn't even right. The fact that I attempted to do it, I gave me that extra points to help with those bad scores I would get on certain things that I had problems with. So keep that in mind. No matter if you're in high school or college, it follows through. Do that extra credit. Some teachers try to be hard-headed and not want you to do extra credit, not want to give extra credit, but demand that extra credit or make them work for their paycheck. That's your lesson for the week, guys, because I know a lot of my viewers are younger viewers. Wait, girls, you're not done yet. Do that extra credit. Do that extra credit. There's a benefit to them doing extra credit, too, because when we got home, I had Ani do extra credit just before she went to school. We got home right at about 6-something this morning, so we got home the same time we left to go to... I'm looking around, I'm making sure Henry's not showing up. To go to Granite Falls. So I think in retrospect, that helps out a lot. When they do extra credit. Girl, quit chatting, because what you call it? You two, I want you to chat. I want you to have that relationship, but finish your extra credit. You silly girls. Oh, I'm home. Why did they give me this work outfit? Oh my gosh, I don't even wear dresses in real life. I can't stand it. Let me get in my everyday. Actually, I gotta change my everyday. That's not really my favorite. Oh, Ruth is coming by. I do need to talk to her for a little bit because she will be, I'll spoil this much for you, she will be in the next episode because we hadn't hung out in a while. And it'd be good to sit down with her and see how she's been doing because it's been a while. And what problems do I have? Let me just change up the conversation. Let me just complain to her about whatever problems I think I might have. But it's always good to see you, Ruth. And I love that we can cloud gaze and do whatever we need to do out of Granite Falls. Look at this, group activities. We can sit down and have a group story or whatever the case may be. Yeah, we can do that. And I think what me and Elliot may do is invest in a, this is loud in my ear. We may invest in a campfire so that way we can have our girls be able to do some stuff like roast our marshmallows and stuff, because I really enjoyed that. I think that's one of the biggest highlights I had about the outdoor pack. Are my girls done? They're not done yet. Girls, quit talking, because I honestly, that is distracting. Finish your work and you guys I gotta fix my baby something to eat. That's what I really wanted to do, was come in here and fix them something to eat. Let's have butternut gnocchi, whatever that is. That sounds like an Italian dish that has something to do with nuts, like pecans. Not nuts, not pecans. Peanuts. I don't know why I'm thinking that, because that butternut's throwing me off. Alright, so while my babies are kind of chillaxing here, I think I need to go ahead and get them situated so that way we can have dinner. Hubby should be home in a minute. Ellie should be home in a minuet. Come on now, you the bathroom. A lot of you said I could kind of just go down here and click and on that icon to make them go, but I like doing it the old-fashioned way. I don't know. Okay, Zara, I guess you couldn't wait. What am I... Oh, is that the butternut gnocchi? Is it noodles? All right, baby girl, go ahead and eat your toast. I gotta seriously make dinner because your husband's gonna be... Your father will be home in a minute. Look at that. I am like the best chef ever. And I'm still growing with my gourmet cooking. Hey, Oh, Ellie. Ooh, you brought home some good money, baby. That's ooh. Thank you, babe. Where you at? That's my Ellie. That is my Ellie. Do we have any kind of mail today? I don't think so. I think we paid the bills just before we left. Yeah, we did. I don't want to talk him up, but I will say this. Henry has not shown up. He has not shown up at all today since we've been home. Oh, wait a minute. Well, you know what, Ruth? Go ahead and kind of sit there. What am I doing? Zara, I need you to sit right there. Actually, let's all sit together in the front room and just kind of eat our food since a certain young woman has taken one of the seats in the kitchen. I'm almost done with my plate, though. But yeah, I think I have a couple of new series coming up in mind that I think you guys will like. One in particular is very different. And it was actually one that I wanted to do in The Sims 3. But didn't get around to it because The Sims 4 came out. But I think with Outdoor Retreat, we got something that it could work. But I have to test it out first, which means I have to play this particular Let's Play before I can even say it's something that I can execute. And that's a good mindset that I'm having right now with my Let's Plays. If that thing didn't tear up, Ellie, I want you to fix this. Because we always, he's not even done eating. Go fix that, Ellie. I hate to make you stop eating. Look at this mess. Fix it, babe. Fix it. Unpleasant. What's that? Oh! Who ate that? Ani, throw that away. I just had a complete brain poot. But yeah, the Let's Play, I have to test it out now. That's what I was trying to say. That I'm in a mindset now that if it's a Let's Play that can be easily executed, I will execute it. But if I cannot, I will stop. And a lot of you cannot stand that. And I can't stand it either. I'm right there with you. But if I can't execute it the way that I want it to, I will simply not do it. Or I will put it on hold until I'm able to do it. So in the next few weeks, you'll start seeing certain Let's Plays that never got to be finished disappear off the channel. The videos won't be deleted, but you won't be able to see them. For the simple fact that but part of me is kind of tired of having to explain why certain series are not being made anymore, and some that are just on simple hiatus. And so I'm always getting comments on the High School Tycoon. That's one that I always get comments on from people who ask why I'm not doing it. So I'm kind of, what is this? Why am I doing that? Whit, stop that. Stop it. I mean, granted, that appeals to the young girl in me, the kid in me, but that in your house, Whit, that doesn't make any sense. Why are you in my room, Zara? I mean, I don't mind you being in our bedroom, but you could have gone to your own room. Here, practice your violin. I got to get my girls together. I've got to get them together because in a while they will have to grow up. Oh, thank you for coming by, Ruth. See you later. I will tell you about the plans come next week, okay? All right. All right, our lights is off. I got the energy saver particular thing on, so when we're not in a certain room, the lights will go off. I think it helps on the bills. Oh, I'm cleaning the toilet. Oh gosh, you sound awful. She'll get better at it. She'll get better at it. Ellie, clean that up, baby. Clean that up for me, because I just cleaned the toilet. After playing in that trash, I feel like I need a pew bath. Because I know I'm a germaphobe, and what Whit was doing was just so unclean. That's not the word I want to say. It's so unsanitary. That's it. So, but yes, check out those Let's Plays that that didn't get a chance to be finished or executed the way I wanted them to, and while you can, because in the next few weeks they will disappear. It'll help clean up the channel quite a bit, And the ones that are finished, you'll be able to check out. It's 2015. So I want something new. I have not shown, I just had a thought, I have not shown any perfection, any affection to my husband, in a minute. Now, what I really wanted to do, and I think we'll do this once we go to bed and get situated here, I think we'll go out, me and Elliot will go out on a, you know, a sweet date. And it'll be just, you know, I love you, babe. I love you. Yeah, I know. He's talking to me about books. What you talking to me about? Oh, yeah, well, we haven't had a good chat in a while either. But that's what it was. I knew I had something, a little something planned before I got sick. But me and Elliot was just going to go out and have just a few drinks and kind of chillax, because we haven't done that in so long. All right, girls, to bed with you. Sleep, sleep, sleep. You have school. Wait, no, it's Friday. It's not school tomorrow. Zara, where you going? Lord have mercy. I hit repair on this game. I have no idea what she's doing. What is she doing? Zara. Oh, I see. I see what the problem is. I see what the problem is. I do. Whoa. I keep hitting that. I did it again. I keep wanting to hit the... I'm trying to hit the buy mode. I hit that folder every single time. This is why she can't get in there. Get to her bed. Because her little pink violin is in the way. Alright, sleep with you. Okay, so while we get this together, and it's the next day, Saturday night possibly, or just basically Saturday, I will come back to you and we'll end the episode there, you guys, because I'm starting to feel ugh at the moment. Okay, so I'll be back with you in a minute. All right, we are back in Elliot. I don't know what you're looking at, honey, but this is the garden, so it's not going to be clean all the time. Elliot and I get ready to sneak out of the house. The girls are getting ready to kind of do what they always do on Saturday, which is what kids do, kind of relax, paint, draw, play the violin, whatever they want to do. But me and Elliot are gonna go with each other to maybe do a little fishing, actually. I'd like to do a little hold up. What is this? Elliot, what is this about? What is this? Why is Summer in your whatever this is, this romance thing? Because you shouldn't be romance with nobody but me. What is this? Okay. All right, Elliot, that's something we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about that. Now, what are you doing? Why does he have trash out here? What? Did somebody eat something out here while we were out here? I mean, while we were gone? Did somebody party at our house while we were out? Okay, well, I guess no matter what I'm doing, I'm just going to end up going over there with him, no matter what. Oh, gosh, he's going to have to talk to me about that, because I don't know what that was or when that occurred, but the fact that it's even there, oh, we're going to have to talk about that. We're going to have to sever that connection. I don't know when that was. That must have been before he and I got together, but the fact that she's still there, no, we will get that. I don't know when that happened. That's bothersome to me. I don't know what that was, but should nobody be in his little romance thing but me and only me. Ooh, Lord. He done got me riled up on this Sunday, beautiful Sunday morning. And I already don't feel good, too. So this episode, you guys, really, I don't want you to really watch it, because we're not doing anything, necessarily. I would rather you kind of just relax and kind of just listen to me, or just have me playing in the background while you do something else. Because, you know, it's a lazy Sunday. And, like I said, I'm still not 100%. I'm yawn, excuse me. Those antibiotics do something to me. One minute I'm wide awake, the next minute I'm ready to pass out. I don't know what it is, and I think this is the pass out moment. So we're going to kind of start fishing or whatever we're going to do. Let me pause for a second, because this is where we had our first date. Remember that, Elliot? Remember that? So whoever else is in your psyche, erase. Okay. I haven't been here in a minute. Can we fish here? We can fish here. Right here. Right here in this little area. Well, wait, we are going to go fishing together. Because in real life, you know, I like fishing. I'm going to fish for some bait. Okay, let's try the unidentified fruit. Did we try that last time? I can't remember. But in real life, I think I've said this before, I do like fishing. I just don't like touching worms or whatever it is. Where did I go? Oh, I'm just taking my sweet time going over there. Or whatever my dad uses when he goes fishing. He likes to fish with crickets. He likes to fish with worms. He likes to fish with just some of everything. So that part I don't like touching. Now, believe it or not, I'll actually go as far as touching what they sell in Walmart in the fishing aisle. They got deer livers. I'll actually touch that. I'll actually touch it, and I've never touched it before, but I would actually consider doing so to fish. And Dad actually uses cheese, believe it or not. Oh, I caught a big old fish. Either we're going to eat that fish, or we're going to use it to put as fertilizer for our plants, which I think we can use fish to fertilize our plants, right? I can't remember. But, yeah, I'll actually... My dad uses cheese, believe it or not, to catch certain kind of fish. So, and it works, too. So, I like fishing. That's why me and Elliot are doing... We should be fishing side by side. I don't know why we're separated. Oh, I know why we're separated, because I'm still mad with him with whatever this whole situation between him and whoever that... wait a minute. Yeah. What is this? What is that? I don't like that, Ellie. This should be... Now, granted, that he has no relation to her whatsoever. I mean, there's none of that. He just met her. But she... I'm thinking she flirted with him, and he reciprocated that flirt, which I could just about slap him. So, we will talk about that. We will talk about that, Elliot. Oh, believe you me, baby. You will be making it up to me. Just know. Just know. You hear me, boy? Looking all handsome and junk. Got me mad at him. All right, guys. I'm finna go. I'm finna go take my second dose of antibiotics today and just lay down and relax. But, again, allow me to have this once-in-a-blue-moon moment where we just talk and just enjoy our Sims and not really have a set goal. We just relax, okay? So I hope you guys have a great rest of the Sunday and a great rest of your weekend and have a wonderful week coming ahead, okay? Stay warm because it's really, really cold. I'll see you in the next episode of Living the Married Life Reloaded.